GOQii. Be the force.
Hello everyone. A very, very good morning to all of you. I'm Sheetal Tewari, a GOQii coach. I welcome all of you to my yoga shala. So today's pranayama is the Ujjayi pranayama. Okay? Ujjayi breathing. As we say Ujjayi breathing, it's Ujjayi breathing is considered one of the best way of breathing while you are practicing your asanas. Not just otherwise, it's also considered one of the best practice. So you have to sit straight, as always, keeping your spine straight. Keep your shoulders a little drawn back, chest lifting up, draw your navel in. Yeah, you inhale, exhale for few breaths, normal breaths. If you are still not very sure how to do it, simple, do ha. So same thing, when you do ha ha like this, like fogging the mirror, you will feel a little different touch of air on your throat. Yeah, do it this way. So you keep your mouth closed, keep your nostrils open, and continuously do it, and keep it as deep as possible for you. Okay, like you have done all those pranayamas, samavritti, everything, so you know how you should be keeping your breath long and deep. Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it together. 10. Yeah, so I'll just say, just see that you can all do it properly. It is done only through your nostrils, not with your mouth at all. It's just to show that I'm showing, because it's just way of doing it. So when you are doing it, there is a little, it's so visible. This constriction and this opening of the throat is visible. You can see it. Yeah, because you can see it, you can start with seeing in the mirror, right in front of the mirror you stand, and when you are breathing in and out, see that this is constricting or not, because that is very natural. When you are breathing in like this, in Ujjayi way, what happens is there is a friction and there is a constriction in your epiglottis, inside your throat. Yeah, so you can see this, like again I'll show you. So you can, it's so visible, yeah. So maybe you feel a little friction inside your throat, but it can be done. So Ujjayi breathing is one of the breathing which is very, very good for your thyroid problems. Hypo, hyper, doesn't matter. It takes care of a thyroid problem if you're doing it regularly, but it is not an alternative to your medicines. It's a complementary practice. So never think that this is something that you can substitute with the pills you take, right? Take your doctor's advice all the time before you get into anything new. This is one breathing which you do while practicing your asanas. While practicing your asanas, it is an amazing practice for all those people who are into a lot of activity, as in running, trekking, and all these things. Yeah, so these people are get benefited with this breathing, as it increases the lung capacity, right? It is also called oceanic breathing, because while you are breathing in, it makes a sound like the ocean. So it's called oceanic breathing also, victorious breathing as well. So it is one of the best breathing. Keep doing these pranayamas. Keep liking my video. Keep subscribing to my channel. Spread the word. Tell your neighbors, your family, your friends, your sisters, your daughters, your mothers, everyone. Let all of them take the benefit of health. And be the inspiration, do it, then only you will be able to motivate others around you.